suelo es una ranfla.
¡No me aprendas a cerrar la boca, para tu hijo puta! ¡Boludo! ¡Vos eres un boludo, huevón! ¡Esa mujer te va a arruinar!
Let's go.
I'm cool, let's move.
Ready? Open fire.
Roger. Taking a shot.
Silencio, marche. Quédate quieto.
Engaging tangos. All right, I'm in. We're cool. Engaging.
más están al este. Están fuera de nuestro alcance. Necesitamos un grupo que vaya tras esos bueyes.
Quédense donde están. Una patrulla va en camino.
We got more sicarios incoming.
Frag out. Mierda, culeros.
Fucking sniper's got a zero. Got you, man. Just hold on.
I got you, man. Just hang tight. I'm heading your way. Hang on, I'm coming.
God damn, that was close.
Marking an enemy. Oh shit, here they come. Sniper, get the fuck down. Shit, we got a sniper. They know we're here. Helicopter inbound. They got backup rolling in. Enemy reinforcements incoming. Get the hell out of there.
Fucking hell. Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on.
Rattled somebody's cage.
Fucking hell.
That's it, we're clear.
We got tangos. Danger close. Supply truck's bugging out.
Oh.
We're good. We all in one piece? This is Nomad. What have you got on San Mateo?
San Mateo. Over the past few years, a lot of people have been disappearing from that province. Politicians, rebel sympathizers.
Anyone who's making life hard for the cartel.
Anybody who ain't the cartel, period. We're talking hundreds of individuals, gone without a trace. Santa Blanca is definitely behind the disappearances, but no bodies have ever been found. Find out what happened to these people. Their families need a place to start looking. Then make sure this shit stops happening.
Understood. Look there, an SB network station. Let's blow the door and deactivate it.
The drone is up.
Visual on an air defense system.
¿Qué pedo? ¿Quién me cubre para echarme una siesta?
Shut the damn alarm off. Frag out. Get some.
They didn't know something was up before, they sure as hell do now. Chopper's approaching.
Hold on, man. I'll be right there.
Thanks. Crap, the fucking alarm.
Look alive. We got company.
Eyes on a narco with a submachine gun at the entrance to the camp. Get down before they see you. We got a mounted weapon. You're getting a nade. Hang back. Somebody's got a bead on him. Yo, we got a small cartel helmet at the entrance to the camp.
Hay algo.
Back it up, they're gonna see you.
Here to a large cartel prison at a village called Rosario. They keep a lot of rebel sympathizers there.
Even the sloppiest prisons keep records.
Yeah, the warden's office might have intel on some of these people who disappeared. Let's check it out.
Chopper, down, down.
Thank you.
Anyone else here tired of those cartel dicks chatting with each other? We could put a dent in that with this. The location of one of their network stations. Yo, I got a weapons case here.
Grenade, watch out!
Drag out.
We're running down the clock. Let's go, people.
Damn it. We need to move faster if we want to shut this shit down. That's it, we're clear. Let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They could pay us back later. Thank you.
pensé que le diría esto a un hombre.
Pensé que no quiero esa mierda de lugar. Amarás una oportunidad. Dentro de la puerta de la
dieta de mi rifle. Espero que me dure.
I got it. I'll fly.
Punch it, man. Got some hostile activity. I got two Sicarios by the camp entrance.
I'll pilot.
They're gonna make you back up. Good to go.
Drone is airborne. Signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone.
I got a narco over here, close to the camp entrance. Hey, we got a narco. in the firing post. We got a mounted weapon.
Tango number three.
Shit, he was just looking for. They found their Mink. Damn. Ideas, boss?
Got a third target.
Settling down. I must think we backed off. Here comes some more of them. We got them all. Let's check the truck for any loot we might need. Tango down.
Frag out. Come mierda, culeros. Frag out. Get some.
Yo, cartel gunman.
I got eyes on a mounted
weapon. Near the container. top of us in another few seconds. What do we do?
Looks like the cartel's keeping high-value prisoners at a place called La Cárcel del Pueblo.
That's up in the hills.
If these prisoners are important enough, they might know something about the people who disappeared.
It's getting quiet over there. They must think we left. Relax, we're still good.
Got the route of a cartel supply chopper here. Should make it easy to intercept and reroute it towards the rebels. Let's get to it. Taking the bike.
Hostile activity.
Frag out.
Target marked. Keep an eye on your background.
We're clear over here.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later. I'll drive.
What the shit? That's Pax guy.
Shit balls.
Have a single source. The Santa Blanca Cartel. They defend our children with evil.
Engaging tangos. Shit, that emitter's taking a lot of damage.
Fucking hell!
Side.
All we need to do is stand up against Santa Blanca and their drugs, their violence, and their blasphemous religion. Then, Bolivia can once again be ours.
Frag out. La mierda, culeros.
That goddamn emitter is taking a lot of damage. That emitter's taking too much damage. Take cover! Let them damage the emitter too much.
Damn it. Next time we need to hold out long enough to get out the whole message.
Somebody's cage.
Por aquí andan esos putos.
Los cabrones no están aquí. Pinches putitos se pelaron del pinche susto que les dio.
We're settling down. Must think we backed off. He's dead. I think that's all of them.